Everyone seems to hate on the melt modifier, but I quite like it because we can add animations to trees. I'm going to turn on auto key and we want to start this quite high so it's in the ground. And then if I put it to 20 and pull it all the way back to zero and turn off auto key, let's play the animation. And there we have our tree coming in our scene.